And then he wants it now. What are you doing with my time?
That's what I'm laughing at. Initially the audio wasn't on, so I fixed it.
Oh, yeah, the media.
I guess might as well introduce myself. I'm Raja, I'm the titular guy of Raja's Imperative, Thrash and Bash, Talent of SmackDown.
Yeah!
I should be introduced by this point, honestly. But I have this piece of paper right here. I just wanted to have some talking points. Before we get started, I really just wanted to say, I cannot overstate how amazing it is it's been to have this opportunity. Sorry, I don't talk in front of audiences ever. This opportunity, I had done this about 3 months ago. I was alone. I was kind of thrown, you know, the opportunity in the wild, pretty much, by Mr. Walter and Ms. Nance. They just needed a talent show, and I was like, okay. So I took it on. But for the past few months, you know, I've been calling this the show As Great As You Make It. And I mean, I truly believe these acts that I have exceeded what I thought could even be made possible. I really just wanted to say, I'm honored to be able to spend all of tonight with you all as I present to you all these little guys and all right, and with that, I present to you the host for tonight, Jaden and Bagua.
Oh, and I'm Jaden.
Welcome, staff, students, and parents, to the 2023 Raja's Imperative Thrash and Bash.
Yeah!
Oh,
yeah. Talent SmackDown. I'm sorry. So, Raja was going to host the whole thing, right? But I think he had other business to take care of.
Yeah. Duty calls.
Yeah, we're really upping the professionalism this year, as you can tell.
But the only thing we need to up is our jokes.
Let's sit back and let's take notes from the wonderful Tiffany Steverson.
Hey guys, I'm currently on driver's ed. Do you guys want to say hi to my driver's ed teacher?
Hey!
Thank you. I would like to start this with a mic check.
Present!
If your name is Mike, will you please stand up? And that concludes my mic check. Thank you. So, there are three rules of the Alzheimer's Club, and I was kicked out because I couldn't remember them. They won't let me back, sadly. Did you know that Sunday was a sad day, but the day before was a Saturday? My teachers told me I'd never amount to much since I procrastinate, but guess what? I told them, just you wait. There were hazards for waiting. What do you call a sleeping bull? A bulldozer. Why did the chicken cross the road? To get to the other side. But some chickens don't make it because your cars hit them. And squirrels, Mom. That squirrel did not deserve it. I used to think opening a door for a woman was good manners, but the woman I opened it for screamed as she flew out the plane. Did you know having a brain is more likely to give you brain cancer? It's okay, all of you are safe. Birth significantly increases chance of death. I had to go to the doctor once because, the story's pretty interesting. I was in the doctor's office and the doctor goes, well, what seems to be the problem? And I said, well, my thigh is talking to me. And doctor bent down and listened. And my thigh said, give me $20. And I said, if you think that's crazy, my knee was asking for money too. And he bent down again and listened. And my knee said, give me $10. I just need it for food. And my ankle screams, can I please have money? And doc looked at me and he goes, well, looks like your leg is broke. That is all I have. Thank you.
Everyone give it up one more time for Tiffany.
Dude, I think we forgot to take notes.
Dang. Well, since we forgot to take notes, let's have our friendly principal, Mr. Walter, to help us sing some.
How's it going, everybody? Thank you. Good, I appreciate that. All right, everybody. Just want to say a couple words to start off. I wanted to just thank a couple people because it takes a lot that goes into putting something like this on. So obviously I want to start with, Raja, he's done an amazing job bringing all this together. He also had a lot of help from Mr. Hodges, who has helped us put on this show for a number of years. So definitely wanted to give a shout out to him as well. Mr. Poplin, who kind of helps us out with all of our technology stuff, and obviously the custodians who helped put the stage together. So I hope I didn't miss anyone. But anyway, I'm gonna sing a song. I looked up that this song is 23 years old, which is about the age I was when it came out, and that kind of took me aback just a little bit. But anyway, this is a song called Again I Go Unnoticed by Dashboard Confessional. So quiet, another wasted night. The television steals the conversation. Exhale, another wasted breath. Again it goes unnoticed. Please tell me you're just feeling tired. If it's one that I'm feeling, I might break. Out of touch, out of time. Please send me anything but signals that I missed. Because I can't read your rolling eyes. Out of touch, are we out of time? Close lip, another good night kiss. It's robbing of all this passion. Your grip, another time is packed. It leaves me feeling empty. Please tell me you're just feeling tired. If it's more than I feel that I might break. Wait till tomorrow, maybe you'll feel better then. Maybe we'll be better then. So what's another day when I can't bear these nights of thoughts of going on without you? This mood of yours is temporary. It seems worth the wait to see you smile again. The corner of your eye, it won't be the only way you're looking at me. Again, it goes unnoticed.
Thank you very much.
Man, those vocals could definitely not go unnoticed.
Jaden, what was that?
That's just my good friend, Addison Stalko, who is actually our next guest. Everybody give it up for Addison.
Let me guess what you two have playing this time around.
Yeah, we're doing more turkey jokes.
Well, let's hear them.
All right. Pogwat, what's a turkey's favorite holiday?
I don't know. Thanksgiving?
Now, why did the turkey cross the road twice?
I don't know. Why?
What did the turkey say to the other turkey on Thanksgiving?
Let me guess, Jaden. Another turkey noise.
Thanks, Addison. Everybody give it up.
Dude, your friend is really good at turkey noises.
Wait, you're telling me a turkey really wasn't here?
Bro, no way you thought a turkey was actually here.
No, definitely didn't.
Our next guest is gonna be Oliver Melwally.
Singing a song from Encanto.
Guys.
Go ahead, can you play the music?
Fine-tune one's body mechanics, such as muscle memory.
Let's see what Sean can do. Everyone get up for Sean Taylor.
Hello, everyone. Woo! I very much so hope you enjoy this. This took years of memorization.
Thank you.
Wow, that was really good to see a lot of Japanese culture performed live in front of us. Another thing that would be really good to see live in front of us is an amazing piano piece, the Moonlight Sonata, performed by Beethoven, performed by a lovely teacher, Mrs. Turner. Everybody give it up. That was absolutely outstanding for Ms. Turner.
Yeah, I always thought she was a teacher, not a professional pianist.
Yeah, I know, right? She hit every note right.
I do wonder, Jaden. We've had singing, and we've had instruments. But what would it sound like if we put both of them together?
Well, Mogwai, for your luck, that's exactly what our next guest is. Everybody give it up for Gavin Burr. All right. Yep.
There we go. You guys hear that?
Yeah.
No.
Tradition so far of having a beautiful singer and an amazing guitarist. Let's go ahead and bring up Bobby McIntyre for a moment. Hard work, everyone.
Bobby. Top or white knob at the top. The slider's up.
Yep.
That's a mystery. Try it one more time, Bobby. Go on. Sorry, buddy. We're just gonna have to just leave it in, just in case we get it figured out. So, gotcha. Bobby, everybody.
Little kiss song, and you know what, if you guys want to join in and help me sing a chorus or two, that's perfectly fine with me. Here we go, it's Hard Luck Woman. If never I met you, I'd never have seen you cry. If not for a first hello, we'd never have to say goodbye. If never I held you, my feelings would never show. It's time I start walking, but there's so much you'll never know. I keep telling you, hard luck woman, you ain't a hard luck woman. Redheads, a sailor's only daughter, a child of the water, too proud to be a queen. Redheads, I really love you, I can't forget about you. You'll be a hard luck woman, baby, till you find your man. Before I go, let me kiss you and wipe the tears from your eyes. I don't wanna hurt you, girl, you know I could never lie. I keep telling you, hard luck woman, you ain't a hard luck woman. You'll be a hard luck woman, baby, till you find your man. A sailor's only daughter, a child of the water, too proud to be a queen. Redheads, I really love you, I can't forget about you. You'll be a hard luck woman, baby, till you find your man. You'll be a hard luck woman, baby, till you find your man.
Give another round of applause for Bobby McIntyre. Yeah.
Wow. So far, as you can tell by most of our musical performances, have been singing or instrumentation. But this next act is going to be different. Everybody, give it up for Thomas Vane, who's going to be showing off his amazing, sick beatboxing skills.
Testing. Hi everybody, my name's Thomas. Today I'm gonna be beatboxing for y'all.
Yeah, I agree. Every performance tonight has been amazing. And I'm sure everybody has their favorites. So why don't we take this next 10 minutes to vote for your favorite?
To vote, grab your phones, scan the QR codes, get some snacks, go to the bathroom, and be ready for some more showcases of talent coming your way.
Peace.
I'm going to make this inside out. Yes, I will.
You are Clinton.
I can't hear you. Never mind, that's too much for something, I don't know.
Oh, my goodness.
All right, I'll come back and check it out.
How are you? When is
Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah, that would be great.
Thank you.
thank you for using your longer than 10-minute intermission time to give a vote.
Now, here at Greystone, we have an amazing film class taught by the wonderful Mr. Hodges. Throughout the school year, students in this class have partnered together to make amazing movies.
So for our next guest, we'll have sophomores Miriam Mata and Tyler Conforti talk about their student-made stop-motion film, Burger Quest.
This is a bit of a silly little stop-motion movie we made in Mr. Hodges' film class, and you enjoy it.
The big burger.
Oh, no. I'm sorry. Take anything you want.
Oh, you have my wand. Well, actually, but I got this croissant. Well, I guess that worked. Alrighty. Phew. Well, howdy. What you doing around these bars?
I'm gonna see the burger.
Oh, me too! That's crazy.
Well then, come on, let's go. I can use some company.
Alrighty.
We made it.
I don't know if I'm ready for this. What if it doesn't taste good?
You worry too much.
Yeah, I'm just gonna do it. This is amazing. Oh my gosh, you seeing this? Holy cow, this is the best thing ever.
Not sure, but it definitely made me want a burger.
Yeah, I agree.
Well, we just had an amazing film, and while we listen to some amazing music, I'm gonna go to the concession stands.
Definitely. Let's give it up for Amelia Barney, who will be playing and singing Rises the Moon by Leanna Flores.
Woo! Let's go, Amelia!
That was really gorgeous. I mean, she just did that song great justice.
Yeah, I agree. I could genuinely probably listen to that all day. That was beautiful.
Well, next up is going to be another performance that I could listen to all day. We are going to be having Amelia, Charlie, and Jasmine as the Space Lizards, which will be performing Down in the Willow Garden by the Everly Brothers. Give it up. Give it up one more time for the Space Lizards. That performance was really out of this world.
That's very fitting considering they're the Space Lizards.
Nice one, bro. Anyways, for our next performance, we'll be having Jasmine David singing I'll Always Remember Us This Way by Lady Gaga.
On the sky, burning in your eyes. 1987 called The Joshua Tree, that for me kind of changed the landscape of music in general. And I was taking guitar lessons at the time, and it occurred to me this progression that this amazing guitarist was playing. You can turn that mic off, Hodge, it's probably a good idea because it's closer to the monitor, mic number one. I knew the chord progression, and I could play along with it. It was kind of cool. So this is one of the first songs I learned, and I don't know, we've got budding guitarists in the room. That's just three chords. Once again, give it up for the amazing Mr. Hodges. I mean, dude, we've got some really talented teachers.
And students.
Yeah, speaking of those, our talented students, let's give it up for our next act, Michaela Cobble, Michaela Cobble, who's performing Postparty Trauma by McKenna Grace.
Thank you.
Everybody, give it up one more time. That was a really, really, really amazing singer from Michaela. She absolutely killed you.
She really did. Her voice is beautiful.
Yeah, exactly. I think so too. Now, next up, we're going to be having an amazing, unique cultural performance from Ritika Ravukumar.
Ritika will be performing Dharana, which is a traditional Indian dance. The beauty of Dharana is not only in the music, but the rhythm and the various jumps and movements throughout. Everyone, please welcome Ritika Ravukumar onto the stage.
Oh.
Wow, give it up one more time. That was really, really, really good showcase of Indian culture.
Yeah, it really was. Now, we're gonna be taking a short intermission to set up our next upcoming act.
This one probably pull it back and make it wide again.
Guys, for taking your time. For our next guest, we'll witness a man doing the absolute impossible. Multitasking for men is really hard. So, and it's not really easy either. But Quinn is about to show how easy that skill can be. Give it up for Quinn Hipper.
Alright. Hope to show you guys something you've never seen before tonight. So, I know every single one of you have an image in your head when you read the little pamphlet of what this is going to look like. It doesn't. It doesn't look like that. Thank you. Will win this ball. But you already played you, bro. Get down. But if I beat you, you have to do my calculus homework the rest of the year.
The rest of the year?
Why do you want to?
I'll do it tomorrow. I'll do tomorrow's one.
Alright, let's give it up for Quinn and Mogwai.
Give it up for Bogwell losing.
Well,
never in a million years did I think I'd see something like that.
I'll tell you another thing you won't see in a million years. First of all, me winning. Another thing, our last guest will be the amazing guitar club consisting of Gavin Bird, Sean Devlin,
my good friend Harrison Chandler, Bobby McIntyre, Sama Hawari, Mr. Hodges, and Mr. Yang.
Everyone, high five.
Yeah, Mr. Yang!
Yeah, Sean!
Let's meet the band. Alright, so, firstly, we have Andrew the Storyteller Hodges. Secondly, we have Bobby the Man McIntyre. Thirdly, we have Sean Devishly Handsome Devlin. Thirdly, we have, fourthly, I don't know, I can't tell. We have Harrison Slapping a Bass Chandler. We have Sema, no one pronounces her name right, including myself, Hawari. We have on the skins, Greg. Greg the Champ Yans.
Yeah! And Gavin the Free Bird.
So I'm sure you guys have been tired of sitting around for exactly 2 hours, 51 minutes, approximately, exactly. So if you guys want to sing along with us, feel free to.
Thank you.
Give it up one more time.
I mean, what a bang to end it off on.
I know, right? The guitar club absolutely put on a show.
I think everyone put on a show for us tonight, and they all showcased their amazing talents. And I'm sure, like the first half, everyone had their favorites. So, let's take 10 more minutes to scan your new QR code and vote for who was your favorite act in the second half of the show. Now, the winners of both the first half and the second half are going to be competing for the winner of Raja's Imperative Smash and Bash.
Smash and Bash.
Woo! Now it's back down!
Thank you.
a speed bump.
To vote for the winner of Rasha's Imperative Thrash and Bash, because that's what it is.
5 minutes.
The results are in.
Now, it's time for the final climactic finish to this whole operation. The moment...
Hey, sorry.
I'm back. Dude, the show's almost done. Like we're about to end.
You bet it.
It's better.
Yeah. Where were you?
I had some business.
Duty calls.
Exactly.
You wanna? You just doing the finale?
Nah, we're good. You can take it.
Yeah. You seem like you want to do it.
Well, like it's your thing.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah. You just made us. Yes. Notice.
All right. Get out. The winner of Raj's Imperative, Thrash and Bash Talent Smackdown is Gavin Bird! Get up here.
I guess I should get a hold of myself for a second. I just want to say thank you to everybody that helped me out. Mr. Hodges, Mr. Poplin, Mr. Walter, Ms. Turner, who's gone, Mr. Hodges again, the guitar club, everybody else who I'm forgetting. I don't have the papers in front of me. My sister's waving at me, and thank her too. Thank the entire crowd. Thank all of you guys. This is all off the cuff. I just appreciate everybody. Thanks. Yeah. To welcome Mr. Hodges, this is his thing. He wants everybody up here to get pictures, so you better do it, because he's got the English degree. Can we get one round of applause for Bob White and Jaden?